Merry Christmas, everyone. We're so glad to have all of you here this morning. Are you all happy? Are you all jolly? Do you all have peace, comfort, and joy? I'm so glad that you chose to be here when you could be many places today. Aren't you so thankful that we can feel God, even in the Christmas season busyness, that we still can feel our Lord and Savior? Before we get started, let's just invite Him into this place. Lord, we love You today. Lord, we're so thankful, Lord Jesus, for this Christmas spirit, God, the love that You brought us, the joy, the peace, salvation. Lord, we have come, Lord, to worship the King of Kings, Lord. We're here, God, to praise You, God, for all that You have done for us, God. I thank You today, God. I want to be like the wise men that seek You, God. I want to seek You and put You first in my life, God. I want to follow You, God. I love You, Lord. I want to be a light, God, in this world, oh God. I want to be the hands and feet of Jesus. Lord, we love You today. This season is all about You. Let's just give Him a hand clap. For He is worthy of all of the praise. He's worthy of all of the glory.
Oh, Lord Jesus.
We love You. Before we get started, does everybody have their candle? We're going to get our candles up. And I want the first row to turn theirs on. And when they get theirs on, I want the next row to start. So can first row? Second row? Does everyone have your candles? And can the lights be down some more in the audience? Okay, next, I don't know where we are. Third row. Next. 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 Sign team, if you would get ready, please. Next. Next. Is everybody lit up?
Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive again. Let every heart
Yeah.
Hallelujah. We want to welcome everybody to the candlelight Christmas service this morning. I think we should, everybody right now, lift up your voice and say, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Good. Amen. Thank you so much for coming. And after service today, there'll be a Christmas train that'll be outside for everybody to get to enjoy. And all of the kids, be sure and make your way over to me, because I'm going to have some gifts that I'm handing out to the kids. And we're just thankful for all that the Lord has done for us. We're thankful for all of our children. We're thankful for this time of the season. I've always enjoyed the Christmas season, the love, the joy, the excitement in the children. And I want to do my very best to keep that alive. Amen. Don't you like being children? Hallelujah. Come on. We need to let that child inside of us live and help everybody have a great Christmas. God bless all of you. Amen. For unto us a child is born, and unto us a son is given. He shall reign over all the earth and heaven, and his name shall
Wonderful,
oh Counselor,
Counselor,
the Mighty God,
the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father. Wonderful,
oh Counselor,
Counselor,
the Mighty God,
the Mighty God, and the Prince of
us a child is born, and unto us a son is given. He shall reign over all the earth and heaven. His name shall be called
Wonderful,
oh Counselor,
Counselor,
the Mighty God,
the Mighty God,
the
Everlasting Father. Wonderful,
y'all worship today.
Oh Counselor,
this is our last service before Christmas.
God,
the Mighty God, and the Prince of
a child is born, and unto us a son is given. He shall reign over all the earth and heaven, and his name shall be called
Wonderful,
Counselor,
Counselor,
the Mighty God,
the Mighty God,
the
Everlasting Father. Wonderful, Counselor,
the Mighty God,
the Mighty God, and the Prince of Peace. everlasting Father.
Together, wonderful to me.
was a holy night.
Holy night. All is calm. All is bright. Round yon virgin, mother and child. Isn't the name of Jesus wonderful? Isn't the name of Jesus wonderful? All the world can come to Him to have their sins removed. Isn't the name of Jesus wonderful? Isn't the name of Jesus wonderful? Isn't the name of Jesus wonderful? All the world can come to Him to have their sins removed. Isn't the name of Jesus wonderful?
Praise you, Lord. We praise you, Lord. Blessed be your holy and mighty name. Thank you, Lord, for our blessings. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to your holy and mighty name. Amen, 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 amen. You can be seated. There's a special video presentation that we're going to show, and it is to remind everybody to look for all of the gifts that you have around you and be thankful. We're all blessed. We're blessed. We're blessed. We're blessed. It's so easy for us to become negative and for us to see all of our problems, but open your eyes to all of the blessings that we all have.
I'm alive. I'm alive.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Hey, Christine, you're here too. I love you.
I know.
Dad, what's happening?
Honey, the power works. It's coming. It goes on and off whenever we want. We've got clean water.
Oh, that's great. Look at that.
Ooh. I bet I know what this does!
Rain down the glorious water!
Ah, shoes. Oh, what do we got here, guys? Food!
I love food. What? A toothpaste? Do you not have work? This is awesome! Look, listen here.
Dee, the what?
Jack, be careful!
Ooh. I have a car! Did you guys see this?
Yeah, you have a car!
A car!
And don't forget your coffee!
You're the best.
Thank you.
Love incarnate, love divine. Star and angels gave the sign. Bow to babe on bended knee, the savior of humanity. Unto us a child is born, he shall reign forevermore.
Come and see what God has done. Praise the Lord, everybody. Amen, amen. Aren't you so glad for the light of the world? Amen. Well did Isaiah prophesy when he said, the people that sat in darkness saw a great light. Thank God for the light. Amen. Thank God for the light. Amen, amen, amen. Amen. When the darkness was darkest in our lives, amen, he shone in our lives with the gift of Christmas, with the gift of a Savior who is born Christ the Lord. Let's give him some praise. Lord, thank you, Jesus, for this day. Thank you, Lord, for Christmas, God. Thank you, Lord, for the incarnation. Amen. Lord, that light that shines in the darkness and the darkness does not overcome it. Amen, amen, amen. Lord, we give you praise. We give you honor and glory. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Blessed is the name of the Lord. Praise God, praise God. Amen. Well, praise the Lord. We're so glad you've come. Amen. If you're a visitor here today, welcome to the Pentecostal Church of Atascocita. We're so glad you came to celebrate, amen, this last Sunday before Christmas with us. Amen. And if the ushers will go ahead and come forward, we're going to take up our offering. Amen. But God is good to us. He's been good to us this year. Amen. He's going to be good to us next year. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. As they're coming, if we'll all stand and amen, we'll bow our heads and let's pray. Lord Jesus, we love you, God. We thank you for this day, God. Thank you, Lord, for the light of the world, God, for that first Noel, God, and for the continuing gift of salvation, Lord, and forgiveness in our lives, God. And Lord, we bring our offerings to you today, God. Lord, a gift, Lord, a sacrifice of thanksgiving, God. Thank you for what you've done for us, Lord. Thank you for the blessings, Lord, that you've poured out on your people, Lord, and that you continue to pour out, God. Lord, we ask you to receive this offering, Lord. Use it for your glory, God. Let the kingdom of God grow. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. Amen. Just get out of your seats. Bring your offering to the front. Amen. Greet each other in the name of the Lord. Amen.
All right, we need to get all of the kids up here on the platform. Get your robes. All right, come on up. Come on in, snuggle up by the fireplace. Are y'all excited about Christmas? Yeah. Y'all been having fun? What about y'all's neighborhood? Do they put up Christmas lights or is it a boring neighborhood? Huh? Oh, my. Well, I am going to read the Christmas story. Are y'all going to ride the Christmas train? Yeah. I'm going to ride the Christmas train. All right. We are going to read the Christmas story. I can get this opened up. Are y'all ready? All right, here we go. Hey, y'all feel the heat from that big fireplace up there? Just put your, look at, feel that heat. Ah, isn't that nice? All right, here we go. Long ago, in a town called Nazareth, there lived a young woman named Mary. And one day, a great light appeared, and the angel Gabriel stood before her. "Do not be afraid," said the angel. "I bring you joyful news. I bring you wonderful news. God has chosen you to be the mother of his son. And you will have a baby, and you must call his name Jesus. Yes, you want to see the picture? All right. In the same town, there lived a carpenter named Joseph. Joseph loved Mary very much. He was going to marry her. An angel came to visit Joseph and told him that Mary was going to have God's son. Later, Joseph came to see Mary and told her what the angel had said. Y'all want to see Joseph working in the carpenter shop? One day, a message came from the governor of the land. All of the people had to go back to the place where they had been born so they could be counted. Joseph was worried. He and Mary would have to go to Bethlehem. And this was a long way away. And Mary was almost ready to have her baby. Here's the picture. They set off early the next morning. Joseph led the way, and Mary rode on a donkey. The road was long and hard, and they didn't reach Bethlehem until the evening. The town was full of people. And Joseph tried everywhere to find a place for them to stay. But all the rooms were taken. Mary was so tired she could hardly stay awake. There's the picture. At last, an innkeeper said, "All of my rooms are full, but you can use my stable. It is clean and it's warm in there." Joseph thanked him and they went inside. All around them, cows and donkeys lay peacefully asleep. The hay was soft and smelled sweet. Mary and Joseph laid down and rested. There's the picture. In the night, guess what? Mary gave birth to a baby. It was a boy. The angel had told her that it would be. And they named him Jesus. Mary wrapped him in a blanket and laid him in a manger where it was soft and warm. Mary and Joseph watched over Jesus lovingly, and they knew he was a very special baby. Everybody say, ooh. Out on the hillside above the town, some shepherds were looking after their sheep. Suddenly, the sky was filled with light, and an angel appeared. The shepherds fell to the ground in fear, but the angel said, "Do not be afraid. I bring good news, for today a child is born. He is the Son of God. You will find him in Bethlehem, lying in a manger." There's the picture. The shepherds gazed in wonder as the sky was filled with angels singing. Wow, that'd be great, wouldn't it? Look at our Christmas baby. Isn't she sweet? "We must go and find this child," said one. "We can take one of our newborn lambs as a gift." And they went to Bethlehem, and they found Jesus in a stable with Mary and Joseph. And they fell down to their knees, and they offered their gift. There's the picture. Far away in an eastern land lived some wise men. One night they saw a bright new star in the sky. They wanted to know what it meant. They looked in their books for the answer. "It means that a new king has been born." And they said, "We must go and look for him so that we can worship him. The star will guide us." There's the wise men. The wise men set off on their journey. The star shone brightly in front of them by day and by night. They came to the place of King Herod, who said to them, "You must find that new king and then tell me where he is." King Herod was not very pleased. There's the picture. The wise men talking to King Herod. But King Herod didn't want to worship Jesus, did he? The wise men followed the star for many miles. It stopped right over the stable where Jesus lay. "We are looking for the newborn king," they said. "A bright star has guided us from far away." Joseph led them into the stable. They knelt before Jesus and offered him some very special gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. There's we three kings on my camel. The next day, the wise men set out for King Herod's palace. They stopped to rest, and while they were asleep, an angel came to them in a dream. "Do not go back to Herod," the angel warned. "He does not want Jesus to be king." The wise men decided to go home a different way. There's the picture. Mary and Joseph were very happy and proud. They knew that their baby was really the Son of God. They knew he was very special and that he would have important work to do when he grew up. They also knew that Jesus would be loved throughout the world and that people would remember his birth at a time of happiness and peace. And that's all the characters. Yes. Someone asked, is this story in the Bible? And yes, this story is in the Bible. It's telling the story of both sides of the story, and that is where the angels appeared unto the shepherds, and the shepherds came, and where the wise men, as we had read, they had seen a star and began to follow the star, and they all came to Jesus, and they worshiped him. But it is the story, it is the story that's in the Bible. Amen. Everybody say, I love you, Jesus. Say, thank you, Jesus, for being our gift of salvation. I'm trying to say something. All right, where's the SIM team? All the kids stay up here if you would. If you have your candles, make sure they're on. Hold them all up.
Oh, hear the angels.
I want all the kids to stand. We are going to sing. We wish you a Merry Christmas to everybody in the audience. And all the candles, all the kids, if you don't mind, pass your candles to the left over here. Be sure and just pass them to the left. If you don't mind passing mine also, pass them over there. That way they can collect the candles. All right, let me go this way, this way. Is there any more candles? Here we go. Will you bring them over there? All right. Some more. Here you go. Okay, y'all ready? Okay, come back together and face the audience. We're going to sing to them. All right, here we go. Are y'all ready? All right. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Yay! And Merry Christmas to everyone. Merry Christmas to all. All right, we're going to have a Christmas train waiting for us out front.
Hi, this is Pastor Kevin Martin, and I just want to thank y'all for joining us today, tuning in and being a part of our service. We hope that it was a blessing to you and that you were uplifted and encouraged and felt the presence of the Lord. If you would like to know more about our church, please join us at www.atascocitaupc.com and you will find all of the ministries. You will find pictures where you could take a journey and see everything that's been going on at the Pentecostal Church of Atascocita. And we hope that you join us again very soon. God bless you.